I thank you for all of the work that you're doing. It really is so, so important. And it's always, I learn something every time I'm in a room with people like you that are working to protect Lake Erie.
That's exactly what I think the governor was asking us to do. Fund and finance really relevant, time-critical, time-sensitive research that you all are doing. Relate it back to me, relate it back to the rest of the cabinet and the policymakers so we can use that and inform decisions.
They really set aside their personal agendas to solve this problem, the harmful algae bloom and what it's doing to the water in Lake Erie for the common good, for the better good. And as Chancellor, I can't ask for anything more than that.
The things that we ask our producers to do have to be science-based, and they have to be things that we can go back and say, you do this and it'll make an impact. We're always going to need continued research to make sure that we understand what's going on.